the backfield. Cadet got blasted but held on.
Secondary. Watch him get his shoulder squared up and just drive Peyton Barber right back. He's the Cam Chancellor of this defense.
Watch Keanu Neal. He's going to come in your screen. I'm trying to get my telestrator on, but watch him right there. He's going to take Jason Peters, almost fall down, and then come back and not only make the tackle, but strip the ball. That was a big time play because there was nothing but green grass in front of him.
Wentz has time in the pocket, fires a ball and caught. Matthews dropped it. He got dicked on the play by Keanu Neal, and he's hurt.
Keanu Neal, an enforcer.
Safety with a play.
Well, I don't think this will surprise many people, but I absolutely love this young player because I think people feel his presence in the middle of that defense. Keanu Neal comes over to pop Gresham. The ball was already coming out. But when you put that kind of stuff on tape, the next opponent knows that it's coming, and they aren't so quick to put those arms out and go across the middle.
Three-man rush. this time. Palmer going to Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald takes a lick. That's Neal again.
Right here is going to work to the middle of the field. Watch him stay disciplined. He will not jump on that pump fake and was right there in perfect position to knock away